I hope you liked the recipe. Do let me know in the comments if you tried it out. Please do subscribe for latest recipes. Thanks for watching.